I learned to defy the consensus when it came to building my wealth and screw everyone else. I had to work on myself. I had to stare in the mirror and put my habits on the shelf in order to get control and bring light to these dark souls. And its addiction takes its toll. And dude must be better, cause dude is on a roll. And I've been putting in this work every minute on this grind, and I'm still sweating in this shirt. It's just a matter of time before I blow. And I promise I'll be back, it's only love we're trying to show. Ayy, shout out to Summers, ayy, shout out to Joey, ayy, shout out to those who really ride but don't know me. That's all I really wanted was to thank all of y'all. I really get to say it, couldn't do it without you.